Now, over at the lower chamber, lawmakers have approved in third and final reading House Bill 4122. The measure imposes a 12% VAT on non-resident digital service providers like streaming apps, Netflix, and Spotify. All subscription-based digital services are covered except for those that will be used by educational institutions. Members of the Makabayan Bloc voted against the bill, calling it another regressive tax measure.